video. Somebody turned on the video.
And I'm, what I'd like to know is if you wouldn't mind just say just a few words about why we're doing this.
Okay.
And folks, I can't thank you enough for coming. And Nancy was wonderful. Stuff and John and Cynthia, thank you so much. Really mean this. Monique and I just have to tell you, Joyce, thank you so much.
Well, you're welcome.
We just first of all, you can the downstairs who's coming. We're trying to recognize that in our whole culture, we've got we're a better nation than letting children be abandoned. And so I'm calling this a work of atonement and gratitude. I'm asking that the atonement part is I'm asking people to forgive me for things that I've done, that I've hurt people. If I've disappointed someone, I've asked them to pray for me. And for those people I've helped, I'd ask them to help another. And gratitude is to just be so thankful for the wonderful gifts that we've been given, that maybe we can help those less fortunate and make a real difference in this world. Thanks for letting me be here, and I'll see you all in 3,000 miles.
Yay!